from the amazing inventions of Japan to the delicious food of Italy. Welcome to 5 Weirdest Vending Machine from Around the World.
Number 5.
Swapping Vending Machine. Tired of all typical vending machines that requires money to operate? But wait, what if vending machines become a fresh way to swap, recycle, and trade with other people? That's the idea behind Swap-O-Matic. Located in New York City, the vending machine encouraging people to donate and receive used items for free. You can start swapping right away by registering with an email address using the machine's touchscreen interface and redeeming anything else in the machine. The Swap-O-Matic operates on an honor system. No one is monitoring whether you are actually putting anything into the machine. In order to get Yoda Star Wars action figure to train you how to be a Jedi. However, a flag system is set in place that prevents misuse.
Number 4.
Flower Vending Machine. Whether it's a Valentine's Day or a special day for someone close to you, we all agree that flowers have a good impact on others, except if you have allergies. The impacts will be unexpected. Well, the flower vending machine in Australia and Japan gives you the option to buy flowers fast. If you are wishing to make a last-minute purchase, then closed stores or busy florist shops are no longer a problem. Each bouquet priced at around $19. You can find a flower vending machine in malls, airports, hospitals, train stations, and transport hubs. The machine keeps flowers cold to preserve freshness, guaranteeing the best quality of fresh bouquets and cut flowers, any time of the day or night.
Number 3.
Pizza Vending Machine. Let's Pizza Vending Machine were initially designed and manufactured in North Italy that serves up fresh pizza for $5 each. If you got the munchies for a snack, you can choose between 4 different pies and watch through a window as the machine starts making your favorite pie while adding water to flour, assembles the toppings, and bake the pizza in an infrared oven in just under 3 minutes. It can produce up to 90 to 100 pizzas before it needs to be refilled. The machine are available in Italy, USA, and the UK. Well, pizza vending machine, you are an amazing invention.
Number 2.
Underwear Vending Machine. Japan is a place where pervert ideas and strange vending machines can be found and still amuse us with one more vending machine selling panties, which are often used schoolgirls underpants, selling their undies to make a second income under $10 to $30. The pricing depends on how much used they are, but Japan declared it illegal since 1993 to sell used schoolgirls panties in vending machines, and yet many locals and travelers still see them hidden around, and it's mostly replaced by vending machines that sell new underpants, which are labeled as used to attract foreigners.
Number 1.
Gold Vending Machine. The Gold to Go machine is manufactured and operated by a company in Germany, which dispense items made of pure 24 karat gold, sold in between 1, 5 and 10 grams as gold bars and customized gold coins in attractive boxes. The first gold vending machine located in the lobby of the Emirate Palace Hotel in Abu Dhabi, as the machine body is covered in gold leaf and includes a touchscreen cash credit card slots and a lighted display showcase, and it keeps updating gold prices to match market values every 10 minutes over an internet connection. Also, it can be found in Europe, Australia, and North America. Well, if you are in reliance on the idea of gold as a solid investment, then this vending machine is your get-to-go.